Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Yesterday, in the previous class, we studied about Man Hada. Man means who, Hada means this. Man Hada, Hada Swabibun. Man Hada, Hada Waladun. Man Hada, Hada Swalibun. Ahada Waladun. La Hada Rajulun. Ma Hada, Hada Masjidun. من هذا؟ هذا تاجر هذا كلب أهذا كلب؟ لا هذا قط هذا حمار أهذا حمار؟ لا هذا إنسان وما هذا؟ هذا جمل ما هذا؟ هذا ديك من هذا؟ هذا مدرس أهذا قميص؟ لا هذا منديل ما هذا؟ هذا قلم هذا كلب من هذا؟ هذا طبيب هذا جمل أهذا كلب؟ لا هذا قط أهذا ديك؟ نعم أهذا إنسان؟ لا هذا حمار هذا منديل أهذا ولد؟ نعم من هذا؟ هذا رجل. Okay. Now we come to second lesson. الدرس الثاني. We are now going to learn new word Dalika. Dalika is that. Dalika is opposite of Hada. Dalika is opposite of Hada. Dalika means that. Which is referring to object away from us. Hada refers to object near us. Dalika refers to object away from us. That is far. So Hada means this, Dalika means that. Ma Dalika, what is that? Dalika Najmun, that is a star. Hada Masjidun, Hada Masjidun. Wa Dalika Baitun. Hada Masjid. This is a masjid and that is a house. Hada Isanun wa Dalika Himarun. This is a
horse
and that is a donkey. Adalika Kalbun. Is that a dog? La Dalika Kittun. No, that is a cat. Ma Dalika. What is that? That is what is that? Dalika Sariru. That is a cot. Okay. Dalika refers to object that is away from us. And it is opposite of Hada. Hada means this. Dalika means that. Ma Dalika. Dalika Najmun. Hada Masjidun. Wa Dalika Baitun. Hada Isanun. Wa Dalika Himarun. أذلك قلب؟ لا ذلك قط ما ذلك؟ ذلك سرير من هذا ومن ذلك؟ Who is this and who is that? هذا مدرس وذلك إمام هذا مدرس وذلك إمام This is a teacher and that is an imam. Ma Dalika. What is that? Dalika Hazarun. Hazarun means stone. Hazarun means stone. That is why when you go to Makkah, you say Hazarul Aswad, the black stone. Hazarul Aswad is known as the black stone. Aswad means black. Hazar means stone. So, Ma Dalika. Dalika Hazarun. Hazarun means stone. Hada Shukarun. Wa Dalika Labanun. Shukarun means sugar or sweet. And Vadalika Labanun means milk. Sukarun means sugar. And Laban means milk. You come to Tamreen. Tamreen exercise. Ikra Faktu. Hada Sukarun Vadalika Labanun. This is a sugar and that is a milk. Mandalika. Who is that? Dalika Imamun. Who is that? That is a Imam. Dalika Imamun. ذلك كتن is that a cat لا ذلك كلب no that is a dog ما هذا what is this هذا حجر this is a stone الكلمات الجديدة الكلمات الجديدة that is the new words see have you observed here الكلمات الجديدة Kalimatun means one word or any word. Kalimatun means one word or any word. Al Kalimatu means the word. And Al Kalimat is plural words. Al Kalimat is plural of Kalimatun. So that we can study later in detail. Now Al Kalimatul. Al-Kalimatul Jadidatu means the new words. Imamun, leader. Hajarun, stone. Sukkarun, sugar. Labanun, milk. Okay. Let us do revision. Dalika. Dalika means that. Ma Dalika. What is that? Dalika Najmun. That is a star. Hada masjid. This is a masjid. Wadhalika baytun. And that is a house. Hada isanun. Wadhalika himarun. This is a horse. And that is a donkey. Hadhalika kalbun. Is this a dog? La. Dhalika kittun. No. That is a cat. Ma dhalika. What is that? That is. What is that? Dhalika sarirun. That is a cot. Man hada wa man dhalika. Who is this and who is that? Hada mudarrisun wa dhalika imamun. This is a teacher and that is a that is an imam. Ma dhalika. What is that? Dhalika hajarun. That is a stone. Hada shukharun wa dhalika labunun. This is sugar and that is milk. Ikra waktub. Read and write. Hada shukarun wa dhalika labunun. This is a sugar and that is a milk. Man dhalika. Who is that? Dhalika imamun. That is an imam. Hadhalika kittun. Is that a cat? La. Dhalika kalbun. No. That is a dog. Ma hada. What is this? Hada hajarun. Hajarun. This is a stone. Hada hajarun. This is a stone. Al Kalimatul Jadidatu, the new words. Imamun, an imam, Hajarun, the stone, Sukkarun, sugar, Labanun, milk.